In this video, I'm going to show you how to W tap, which is comboing people and making them go flying. Here is me when I'm not W tapping, and here is when I'm W tapping. Watch until the end and I promise this video will make you better at PvP. Also, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, notifications, all of that good stuff. It will really help out and yeah. W tapping can help in any game. Skywars, Bedwars, Duels, name it. W tapping is basically making your opponent take more knockback, and it's also easier to combo people with W tapping. So on the bottom left you can see my keystrokes. So this is when I don't W tap, and this is when I W tap. You see, it takes way more knockback. So the key to W tapping, whenever you hold W and then you hit someone, you let go of W for like a split second and then you hold it again and then you hit him and then you keep repeating that. And that's how he takes more knockback. Here, let's go into a sumo match and I'll show you what I mean. So this is me not W tapping, right? I can't really do much. He doesn't take any knockback. Although this is a different person, I should still be able to show you what I mean. Look in the top left. See how much knockback he took? He could barely hit me. That's W tapping. There is something you should never do, and that is spamming W. Watch this, I'm gonna spam W. See, that doesn't help him, but see, that doesn't help me at all, does it? See, I can barely move. Never spam W. Still got some really good tactics for W tapping that a lot of people don't actually talk about. And also, this will take like a week of practicing, so don't expect to be a god in like 2 minutes. It takes some time to practice. Okay, so another way of W tapping that can actually work better than just doing W tap sometimes, either press A or D and then W tap. So here I'll show you an example. So you can sometimes get easier combos. Try the different ways. Don't leave this video yet. Now again, remember this takes like a week to practice minimum. So actually you can even learn this in a day and master it. Keep trying, and until you master it, when you master it, you're gonna be like, that was worth it. So whenever you hit someone, you let go of W and press it again. So for example, there's a guy over here. I hold W, I hit him and then I let go and I hit him again. So never just go like that, you must like time it. Just don't spam W, remember that. You have to hit him, let go of W for a split second, hold it again, hit him, and keep going like that. I also really like block hitting with W tapping, but I saw that in a different video. So I hit him and let go of W, and I hit him and let go of W. Here are some clips of me W tapping. I usually do better when I S tap, but W tapping is also another way.
If it did, I can't tell. Make me stay no more. It ends next to Amy's grave with the prayer hands and the shaky legs still.